Alrighty, here we are at Parnassus. Okay, now it's just got a little, it's lightened off a little bit, the rain. So it's going to do a mad dash and just get into the building what we can. This is inside the venue. Let me get around. You're going to see I haven't actually got a lot of room to set myself up. I'm expecting, I normally am over in this little spot here. And I just don't know how I'm going to get away with the full light rack. But anyway, we'll just have to do what we can do. Longer setup than I'd hoped for. The space I had, I just couldn't set up how I wanted to. But it's cleared up a little bit, just to give you a bit of an idea. The views from up here. So there we go, this is Parnassus. We'll be on tomorrow, looking forward to it. And that's actually good, it's all set up. I can just walk in and do the show now. Doesn't make the day quite so long. However, I haven't had a lot of sleep, got to hit my normal job at 4 o'clock, so time to go home, get some rest and get it all going on. Okay, we're just about to head up to the venue now. Thankfully it's only about 10 minutes away, so I'm going to go up and put some background music on. The ceremony will be finishing at about 4, it's now 10:02, so I'm just going to try and cruise in there, put some background music on, and I'll come home because it's so close, and then I'll head back up for that big part of the night. Well, here we are. We've got about half an hour before everything really kicks off. It's still very cold up here, but it's going to be a good night. I've seen some of the crowd when I came in earlier, and it looks like they're a good, fun bunch. So here's hoping.
You can't take my friend away.
quick sum up of the wedding. We did well. The guys gave me a very nice review. Thank you very much. The only real issue we had, I rocked up being a good DJ about half an hour before, and Danielle from Parnassus said, "Where have you been? Where have you been?" I go, "What are you talking about? Don't start till 7. No, they brought everything forward half an hour. So I had to race in. I was emceeing, so hence you didn't get any sort of pre-anything because we just jumped straight on board. But besides that, the night went really well. As I said, the guys left a great review, had a lot of people come up saying good, really good job, really enjoyed the night. So that was really good feedback. It was worth all the effort. So until next time, this is Stefan signing out.